How? Imagine this went missing. Of course it went missing. Look at this. She marked it. Like that. Okay, do we need to go back?
We're here! This is the place! Look, this is where my huge treasure was buried!
And where there's now a huge empty hole in the ground! It's an Abyss Mage! Hey, maybe he's the one Jean was warning us about! What's that in his hand?
My treasure!
What?
I see the little girl has brought her friends with her. Time for a change of plan.
Hey, you! If you think you're so-
Let's go get him.
What's an Abyss Mage? I play in the forest all the time, but I've never seen one.
He is humanity itself.
Mr. Fluffball was a bad guy on purpose? Mr. Fluffball is
why are you crying?
Enemy of humanity.
What? You didn't get my message? Oh, you mean for you're related to the story? Oh, the character. Yeah, she's so sad. I just met this character. She's sad that she blew up someone. And this is her boss. And she came here to turn herself in, but she actually killed a bad guy.
What?
Look at her.
I don't
she's so
get
small.
It.
This was an oversight.
We are past him. Whoa!
Look at her. Look at this dance. Is this how you dance? When you're happy?
Oh, yes. That old granny asked us to tell you something. If you have the time, you can come over for tea. I don't have much to offer, but you can always count on an old lady for a pot of tea.
That tone does not suit you.
Excuse me, sir. Did you bring your prescription?
Surely no prescription is needed to purchase everlasting incense. It's not a controlled substance.
Chi-Chi can get your medicine. But only if you show Chi-Chi your
prescription. Why does she talk like that?
These are Chi-Chi's orders from Chi-Chi.
Zombies are limited to acting within the confines of their orders. And somehow in this case, the zombie issues her own orders to herself.
Okay, it doesn't make any sense.
My dear Chi-Chi, we didn't bring a prescription, I'm afraid.
But like
we
it's
do
funny.
Hope that you can still help us find some everlasting incense.
Okay, then.
How did you manage that?
But Chi-Chi helps you. You help Chi-Chi. Only
okay, we'll help
Since
you.
When do customers need to do favors for customer service?
This is the Cocoa first goat. I have ever heard of the Cocoa Goat.
The Cocoa Goat is a legendary animal. An adepta beast.
Did you want to add anything else, or...?
No. Just that the Cocoa Goat, what it looks like. Don't know. Where to find it? Don't know either.
What is wrong with Chi-Chi?
Where it came from? Also don't know.
Okay. This sounds
Very
funny.
Well, then. Let's start by investigating near the Guizhong Ballista. Perhaps we will find some clues.
What the heck is a Cocoa Goat?
Cocoa Goat. Oh, is that a legendary? Oh my god. What is it? We got the new character! Oh my fucking god. First try. Look at this. And we have a legendary too, I think. Damn, I've been touched with Norok. Man, there's Norok. It's the shit too. Okay, next. We got a legendary too, right? There must be a legendary, because it was golden. Golden cup. I don't believe this. Look at this pack. We got a 5-star. What? How? How did we get the new character plus a 5-star? I cannot see the emote, what the hell? Can I see it on my PC? All me, yes, all you. Don't you voyam character, Ostale, voyam pe ambele, de fapt. Did you guys clip it? Did you clip it? Did you clip it? Done, funny. Okay, let's look at the characters, right? Oh my god, how did I get both of them? This is crazy. What is it again? What is this? That's not that good. One man spam. Yes. One man spam. Oh my god, I got such a good pack! How the hell did we get that?
Ow! My dinner is attacking me!
Does it freeze him? Yeah, we're never gonna kill him. Because we're not doing any damage. She did a lot. Yeah. I mean, she's not a DPS, she's just a support. Let's see what Diona does with her bow. Does it freeze them? Okay, so gives us a shield and freezes them, slows them down. Nah, this guy's really annoying. Yeah, she constantly freezes them. Does the effect last? I think so. Okay, let's try again. And she heals us too, constantly. Look at my heals. Everybody's full healed. How does she do that?
One, two, breathe.
Talents. Is this passive healing? Continuous regeneration. No, that's not it. On hit, Chi-Chi's normal and charge attacks regenerate HP. Healing scales based on Chi-Chi's attack. Okay, so if we put attack on her, she can do damage and heal us, so that's really good. She's like a hybrid.
Life goes on.
Look at this. We have pretty many. We have a lot. Okay, what are these noises? Okay, was that necessary? I think that's too much. That is that is heading into weeb territory for sure. What was that? Closer, come closer. What if you press it? No, it just hits the one in front. It doesn't hit more. We can try and hold it. No, that didn't work. Okay, let's fuck them up. Wait, she died? Okay, she doesn't have a lot of stuff when she's level 1. What's your take on the resin system? They made it better. Everybody's happy that they made it better.